Dang it, this guy's followed me all the way.
Is this the new one?
Yeah, this is the new Minecraft.
Yeah, the new world part, basically. Oh, hi, creepers. Alright, I need their,
shit.
Whoa, Chris. What's up? What the hell?
This is a custom skin that I made.
Looks pretty good.
Nice. I look like Geralt. I tried to make Geralt, but I couldn't.
The only thing that was growing here was wheat and radishes, so it looks like we're just gonna farm cows, so that's chill.
I'm taking down these trees real quick, because I'm gonna make us some weapons.
Oh, here's an axe. And here's some an stones. Axe, bro.
That's fine. I've got my hands.
There's a creeper over here that's chasing you. I got him.
Good shit, teamwork. Oh, you already got stone? Damn.
I gotta do something real quick. Alright, there we go. Yeah. Lojo, you're confusing the villager. Stop. I know.
I was just doing it because it was Jacksepticeye's thing. Irish noises. Ding ding ding, Irish noises.
No, it's more bell time. Bell noises. There we go. I have a certain USB plug that I use that works really well. I can't find it because I don't know where I put it. Yes. Pretty good. I mean, you guys can't really tell my audio. Well, except for Logi if he has a headset on. Might have to restart the game in order for it to pick up that I have a controller now. Because it's not picking it up. Excuse me. I can buy myself my own stuff. I know, but I could just make myself my own shit. Are you the blacksmith? I'm back in. Yeah. The server's lagging a little bit. No. I made myself a crafting table. Yeah. I'm currently doing my own thing right now. About to get night time. Wait, what difficulty is this on? Alright. Gonna get the rest of this wood that's in this floating tree. I know of another mine as well. I know of a local mine as well too. I mean, it's like we are playing together. I'm currently in like solo survival world mode, just doing my own shit. I know. Yeah, there's probably trees now in the Nether.
Yeah, there's trees, there's water, there's pigs.
Is that a pigman, you mean?
No. New pigs. There are pigs in hell.
Okay. I see him. I'm getting him. Got him. I got him. Yeah, I got the. Oh. I got 12 saplings. John, where do you want me to put them? I got 12 saplings. Where do you want me to put them? Okay. I was about to say if you want to planted. All right. Well, we should definitely designate a growing area. Okay. But there's also sometimes chests in some of the buildings. Yeah. Well, I found another cave over here. Or cave entrance. Maybe the same cave, but yeah. Alright. Same. Hello?
Dishwasher. All right. Top and bottom, and then load it up, but do not start it, okay?
Alright.
Thank you.
When do we do it?
Huh?
Where do you want me to do it?
When you got a minute, I'll mean right this second. Because you're not going to start it right away, son.
Alright. Alright, do you mind if I just do it after dinner? I'm going to just get all of it done?
Yeah, we're not doing it, remember, we're just fending for ourselves.
Oh.
So. That's what I said, when you got a Bennett.
Yeah, I'll just do it later tonight so there's more stuff for me to just run.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah. I found some iron. Not to worry about Enderman. Don't try to kill the Enderman, Lodger.
I am.
Why?
Because I
want an Enderman.
Oh.
Alright. Probably. No, actually, no, I just found the end of this cave, so never mind. Must you mean you found some coal, not a coal mine? No? Yeah, LJ. You could just also say a large coal vein. Ooh. Sacred secrets, what do you hold? Not necessarily. I popped a coal, and water came out, and there's a thing on the other side. I don't know what it is. I found a very large under. There it is. Yeah, underground ravine is completely underwater. Yeah. Yes. I'm not gonna attempt it because we're not prepared for that. Oh man. I found iron as well. I got 18 blocks. Nice. Alright. Gonna go ahead to the other cave that I saw. Oh yeah, no. Yeah, you guys are in that one. Yeah. Well, there's actually multiple. I think there's multiple entrances for this mine. Yeah, there is. I mean, no. I'm currently on 3 chicken legs. Yeah, I need some food. Nice. Found some iron as well. Do you see my name? Yep. I have 2 apples. But did you hear that? What? I heard a noise.
Oh, sorry.
No, I heard a noise. Heard a almost like we found something.
Yeah, it does that, Chris.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, LG, do you know the telltale signs if there's a gravel fall? There's dust that comes down from the gravel. There's also dust comes down from the gravel. Spider, you okay? You weren't attacking me before, but now you start attacking me for no reason. Fuck you. This spider was like legit just next to me for like, for like a good bit, and he just started attacking me. Cool, my controller's just acting up. Yeah, I got a lot of coal right now too. Yeah, big. Oh, I was talking about. I have a large coal vein right now as well. That's what I meant to say. This coal vein might destroy my pickaxe.
Well, there's also iron underneath too, which is the iron, but also
Yes, LJ. It is iron, LJ. Yes. You're correct. I know. I'm giving you shit. Make myself an unpick. Actually, I'm going to make two, actually. I have 64 and 25. Damn. All right, I found the end of this. I found the end of this direction of the cave. Gosh, dang it, Cave, stop making random noises. Making me think there's something down here. Like something important. Nah, man. I'll continue, yep. Same here. Wait, why? I got a stack of 32 iron. Nice. Found more iron. No, fucking... Almost died to a skeleton. Almost dead. Yeah, Sam. Hold you, we're not gonna. We don't need to go out here. There's a different way out. I'll show you. After I get this coal. There you go. Yeah. This one cave has multiple entrances, like around our village. I'll give you guys half the iron I have, and keep the other half for myself. If that's okay. I'll make my own smelter, don't worry. There you go. I think Logie just picked it up, actually. Logie, you may have just got 23 iron. Oh. No, I'd give it to John. I'll go ahead and dig out where I'm gonna go. My room. Never mind. Hey, John. Never mind. Oh. All right. Well, I'm gonna dig out my room real quick. What? You're the one who started digging off of my room. Making a 3 tall for you. I mean, they're useful. I dang it. Why did you do that? Well, Jay, is this your room right here? Seriously? Hey Yoshi, how you doing? Nice. I don't really notice the difference. You. No. No. Hey, Josh, a cast wand over here.
What?
A cast wand over where I am.
A cow?
A cow, yeah. Alright. I'm assuming you don't mind if I kill chickens, right? Because I really need some food.
Okay, I have
oh, well, did you kill the two chickens? I'm over by the cow, sorry. I'm the white one. I'm the white one. No, I'm the... Oh. Well, on my map, I'm the white one. That's a little J. Yeah. Yeah, I guess. On my map, I'm white. But whatever. On Lojay's map. Yeah, John, you're purple for me, and... Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know, but he's right here. Alright. You're good. Wait, why are we saying sorry? Alright, I'll take it. I don't care. Yeah. We got a villager in our house. Oh yeah. John. What's a fletching table for? Never mind, bow. It's for a bow stuff. Fletching table. Fucking villager. Yeah. Luckily, you got DoorDash.
Yeah.
Alright, next thing, apparently I need a license to do DoorDash. A driver's license. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, but they can search it up and say, oh, this guy only has a permit. Excuse me. Oh, what is this Fletcher for? How do I use it? No.
What?
You know what the Fletcher is for and how do you use it?
Yeah.
Fletchling. Oh, okay. And I have a very, very broken bow. I think it left on the. I was like, just open it, but it's not opening. Right here. Yeah, like. You can't. The hell? So that was a waste of wood. No, this is not your room. John's over here. No, over here, John. Yeah. No. Dang it, Lil' Jade. His freaking... he was in the zombie got glitched inside of him. I was trying to kill the zombie, but I hit him instead. Yeah, I killed you on accident. I'm just gonna leave it there. It's not gonna despawn. It's not gonna despawn. No, it won't. If we're near it, it won't despawn, Lil' Jay. Give myself a full iron tool set, so don't worry about it. You hold on to stuff, Logie. You're supposed to get rid of your wooden stuff. Well, maybe if you just go back downstairs and get to your stuff, because it hasn't despawned yet. It shouldn't be taking you this long.
Everything.
John, I got an Ender Pearl. Ye. Yeah. Ye. I'm gonna go get some sheep wool because I got shears, so we can make a bed. So we can make our beds. Yeah, I already got some shears. Oh yeah, I seen them. Well, two should be enough. Actually, not for all of us, actually. Dang it. Hey, John, a cow escaped. Because it's right at the door. Sorry. Yeah, no. I didn't bring any weapons with me. I don't normally do. Anyway, this dude has a smoker in his house. Alright, hey John, there's also a pig farm over here. Who is? Oh, no, dang it, I left the piggy out. Yeah, luckily. There we go. Luckily, I had beetroots still. Yeah, he went back in because I had beetroots. Hey John, that was the mobile trader. Or not a mobile trader, yeah. 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 He's only trading by emeralds though. He's only trading by emeralds though. Dude, no, it would have been super lucky if the village we were in had a librarian because they take some of them. Yeah. Oh, emeralds for, sometimes you get ones that do emeralds for paper.
Yeah, but paper's pretty good, but books are better.
Yeah, but paper is easy to make. Yeah. But yeah. We're not, Lojay, we're not talking about that stuff. Yeah, we know. We're not talking about that stuff, Lojay. We're talking about something else. Completely different. But yeah, that is good to know. But John, let's say you found a librarian that's only trades paper. Paper's really easy to make. So you just trade the paper for emeralds. Yeah.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
I thought you were saying that you can buy emeralds to get
money. No. It doesn't look that good.
Oh, that's garbage.
Yeah. Currently out trying to find some sheep. Found some pumpkins. Oh. Ask him if he works tomorrow, Lojay. Okay, that's good. No, I want to do Sam and Jake and Lodre.
Are you sure you want to do Sam and
Yeah, no, we'll, yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. What weapon? What weapon? Wait, is it a weapon and I need to defeat him? Oh. Thank you. Hey, Jerry, I want to get these saplings that I just cut down. With the... Yeah. I'll plant these ones and I gotta go do other stuff. Yeah. Oh no, not angry, John. To get him angry, yeah. I got 10 wool, by the way. I was getting wood to make planks. There we go. Oh wait, dang it, I meant to... John, there's your bid. Welcome. Where's Lil J at? Lil J, where you at? Hey, Lil J, yeah, your bed will be waiting for you in your room. I didn't place it down, it's on the ground. Go back down to the mines. So I got to sleep wraith after him. I think it's me, maybe. There's a sleep wraith in the sky. Yeah. Well, my game just stopped working. Oh, and I'm detected. You're fine. John, I have Solo World, Solo World slash map. They're different names, but I have five of them, five Solo Worlds. Yeah. Yeah. Let me know when you're up.
Feathers.
Hey, John, do I have any more of those mini tables? Like, the... It was. I put it on the ground. Yeah. Just dropped it. Oh. Sorry. Do I have any more of those mini tables? Yeah, that's been a thing. That's been a thing. Ever since Windows 10 Edition came out. Nope. Yeah. That sounds like a gunshot. It's a lot louder than a normal firework. It could be a Mateys, but... Yeah, I'm currently mining. Thank you. I think I've explored every inch of this cave. It doesn't go any lower. It does lead into that underwater, that cavern that's underwater, though. Not meat ravine, like the canyon ravine. There's one that's underwater. And the weird thing is I went to the roof and there was it wasn't like under the sea or anything. It just is underwater. Yeah. Found one that I found the area that goes lower. Dang it. John, all this caves does is just loop around and lead back to the exact same point. And also ends. At this point, I'm just going to start strip mine in my room. You did it, John? No, I think he went to go talk to Walker. I know. John went to go smoke more. Yeah. Cool. Cool. Oh, I don't care. How'd you like to go in our house? Yeah. Also, I was saying that the one cave that we found, it likes to loop around itself, and also almost every single thing that goes down ends. Yeah. I did find another path that went down, and I went down left and ran into a lot of iron, and my pickaxe broke. Actually, no, a lot of coal and some iron. So I'm melting some more iron so I can get a pickaxe and go back down there and continue mining. No, I don't want to give you my buns. You can't have my buns. I do have an op at 9 to do with one of my groups. We can play after I'm done with my op. Yeah. Probably 12-1. Nah, I don't mind. No. I guess we can start. Okay. I'm just gonna mine the rest of this one area. How long have we played for 12-1, Chris? What do you mean?
How long do you want to play for? We can play it at that time.
That's how Walker wants to go to bed.
Walker, when would you look like you want to play for that?
Yeah, sorry. No, I'm going on food right now. Actually, I forgot exactly where that one vein was, so that one area was. Was it here? I kind of want to find out one place that I was at. Yeah, the one place I was at in the cave. I don't know. I can't remember. Alright, we can end it. What? I can't remember. We can end it. Actually, I want to get back to the house and cook the fish, and then that'll be good. I got food on me. I know. Yeah, I'm good. Because I got my own fish. Not yet. Yeah, I'm good, don't worry. We should wait for a night and all of us go to bed, just so we all sleep and just so those phantoms don't come back. So tell Woj to get to his game. We have a lot of cattle. Yeah. Sure. Oh yeah, we can also kill the fish. Oh no, they did respawn. Mine.
So, smell it and then take a small sip. Interesting, isn't it? You taste the gum and then right after, fireball.
Yeah.
Because I mixed gum in it.
I know.
Not bad, right? Right?
Yeah. Currently doing some fishing. Oh, Jared. Yeah. You're fine. Yeah, Jonah, yeah, the salmon's respawn because I just killed a family of them and there's now another family. Yeah. So I can either fish or go in and kill them. I got a water bottle. Or a glass with water in it. John, what are puffer fishes used for? Puffer fish.
I don't
Alright. Well, no, just so we all could sleep. So, you know, the phantoms don't try to come after us. Yeah, I know, but the phantoms. The sleep phantoms? Alright. Give me a second. I am going to do something real quick. Alright. Okay, so I can't cook puffer fish. It's good to know. All right, well, I'm ready. This stuff's cooking.